Oh god, what is going on?
You can cancel that animation whenever you want.
Why would I want to?
So you can actually move further. A sociopath run things. This looks really silly on my end. Never thought the bastard would survive the explosion.
I am actually moving forward while doing this.
Yes, you are. Right into that garage door.
And the adventures of Waldo and Sid begin now. I don't need you anymore.
Alright. So, welcome back to Saints Row 4. I'm ChaosArgate as always, and joining me again is...
Yami no Senshi.
And I am showing off a glitch. Or, I'm having him show off a glitch. It looks really silly on my end.
I want to see how far into the animation I can cancel it.
You can cancel into pretty much the end.
Alright, I ruined it.
Oh well. So, last time we rescued Johnny Gat, and which pretty much concludes Act 2 of this game, so I thought we could take a break from the main story and tackle one of the DLC packs. This game has two DLC mission packs. Oh, I have cash. And, one of them takes place pretty much after the story's over, so we're gonna look at that one a little later. But for now, we're gonna look at the one called Enter the Dominatrix. And the reward is the Friend of the Raptors. Alright. So, to introduce Enter the Dominatrix, it was a planned DLC pack for Saints Row the Third that got cancelled, and its assets eventually merged into Saints Row 4. Or something like that. Alright, so first we need to return to the ship.
Oh, mom.
And then we gotta go find one of those, indicator waypoint things. Oh, right here. Oh, it says you're busy.
I'm exiting a simulation. Oh my god, I look horrible.
Do you?
Without the hat and glasses.
I gotta check that out later.
So, what exactly is Enter the Dominatrix?
Oh man, are we really digging that up?
It was really weird.
It was amazing.
Worst idea we've ever had.
Really?
Script made no sense, like, at all. Saints Row 4 was way more elegant.
Pierce seemed to like it.
Of course he liked it. It started off with him as mayor of Steelport.
Wait. If Pierce was mayor, that means Mayor Reynolds and you were...
Like I said, worst idea we've ever had.
My administration was tough, but fair. I'd like to think the boss based their presidential performance on me.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
Of course, originally they just booked me for a guest appearance, but I just chewed up the scenery so much they had to keep me. Of course, I did have to insist on several changes.
Such as?
Well, for instance, in ETD, that's short for Enter the Dominatrix, the Zin arrived with much fanfare, assaulting the city of Steelport. But, you know, I don't want to spoil it for you. See the mission, and you'll get what I wanted to change.
So Zinyak's still pretty great.
The Zin are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out. Boss, grab a gun.
Time to show Zinyak what the Saints are made of.
The Zin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
Oh, my favorite.
I've warned you people for
this
years.
Looks...
But you're always
familiar.
That's crazy.
I want to say it's one of the cribs from Saints Row the Third, but I'm not entirely sure.
Zinyak.
Anyway, to start off with, you pick one of three big weapons: either the heavy minigun, the multi bomber, or a flamethrower. I'm just gonna go with the minigun.
I like the sound of the multi bomber.
These are all pretty much brute weapons from Saints Row 3rd. This one is just the minigun that some brutes had. The mini bomber is the mini grenade launcher. And the flamethrower is. It's a flamethrower. Oh, we also have Shandy, Kinsey, and Nightblade with us.
Hold on a sec. I can fix that.
You're hurting Shandi and Kinsey, not Nightblade.
This is not what I wanted.
Try him the other way, that might work.
Nope.
You opened the elevator?
No, he is immune to grenades. The planet's failing in every way possible.
Well.
Time to settle the...
You're going down. Zinyak!
Bye, Nightblade.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This is supposed to be kind of like a sequel of sorts to Saints Row the Third, so we don't have superpowers. So let's jump! And parachute down.
And what down?
Parachute!
And what?
Parachute! You're fine!
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Where's John? Who cares? Focus!
Oh, jeez! I believe the big weapons we just got overwrite the special weapons, so you can't take America into this weapon or mission.
They have already taken over everything. Look at the buildings. They certainly know how to launch an invasion.
Also, I have infinite ammo for it, but it doesn't give me infinite ammo, and I'm kind of disappointed by that.
Apologize for not listening to me.
Fine, Kinsey.
Yeah, same here.
We sometimes don't listen to your crackpot conspiracy theories. There, we good?
I don't think you mean that.
Okay.
Your attempts to defend your home are noble.
Oh, they got murder bots too.
Alright, just for the record, I have not played this yet.
Right, right. Part of the reason I wanted to bring Yami along was because he has not done this yet. So, we should be in for a good time.
Depends on what your idea of a good time is.
It varies from week to week. I wonder. Oh.
We'll give you one last chance to surrender.
All my guns are messed up.
Yeah. I noticed it gave me the heavy SMG when I had the other one with the electric last thing. So I was wondering if it gave me fire bullets, like in Saints Row the Third, but nope.
Awesome! Nightblade! Oh,
yeah, I also don't have infinite rocket launcher ammo.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Oh, me neither.
In fact, I only have 2 shots.
That's pretty disappointing.
Just to be clear, Josh is the boss's friend.
Thankfully, I still have pistols with explosive bullets, so...
And I've...
Is there a reason for this sudden trauma?
And I've got acidic bullets on my SMGs.
What is that damn thing?
Oh no! Here it comes! It's going to destroy the city!
To do something!
Stay back! I will handle this.
Josh, no! He's so brave.
You are truly
him how I feel.
Zinyak!
That's how I remember it, anyway.
And that's what happens when you try to play Shadow of the Colossus in the world of Saints Row.
That was so cool!
Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have the budget to get it into the game.
Oh, I'm getting crazy motion blur.
We have to get to the mayor's office.
Not good.
Oh, right. Mayor Washington.
Oh man, here I come.
Oh, right. Should probably be on the right side of the road.
He found Xenia.
Pierce's mayor now.
I've been playing a lot of Sleeping Dogs recently, and that game makes you has you driving on the left side of the road. So
with Viola De Winter.
Such a good game.
It is.
I got used to the side of the road thing fairly quickly. My problem. Or in the water.
We should probably go get a car.
Oh, we can't fly out.
Nope.
My problem was in Sleeping Dogs was always getting in the wrong side of the car.
I hate that too.
Alright, time to make a quick getaway and then scooch my butt over out of the passenger seat.
Yep. Left side is where the wheel is. It's really disorienting going from Sleeping Dogs to Saints Row, I'll give you that. Yep. I haven't tried to do the ramp from Sleeping Dogs.
Nope, but we do have Nitro, so that's...
Oh. I did it again. I was wondering where that dude came from. Okay. Is there something behind us? Oh, it's just a tank.
Oh man, here I come!
Right. Over here. So let's murder some aliens.
Again, we murdered aliens last week. Can we just go to Denny's?
They're closed right now. And the last rocket. I will say that overall, I don't feel like the missions in this DLC are fantastic, but I do like some of the writing.
For some reason, I felt it was necessary to upgrade the stun gun.
Never a bad thing, I suppose. Alright, so it may say get in car, but...
Those aren't cars.
They're better.
At least, not as I understand them.
I like that they've got the Saints logo all over them.
Keep them off me! I'll drive!
Oh, there we go.
So, I'm actually driving my own tank. Are you being driven?
Yeah. We each get our own tank.
Okay. I was wondering if the AI was driving you around.
Nope! Okay. So, more tanks are this way.
I blame Saints Row 3 for my compulsion to blow up every smart car I see.
I don't blame you.
I'm here! How'd you find out where Signac was?
Although really, since we're in big tanks, you should have compulsion to blow up like everything.
What? Pierce is a hacker now? Soon Shandy will be hacking.
Actually,
I was hacking stuff back in Saints Row 2.
Why am I even here?
Oh, I got a challenge.
More tanks on the way.
Which one?
Destroy alien vehicles. And then I got to complete 36 other challenges.
Get those tanks off me!
I'll take the free money, I guess. Oh, thank you. Oh, okay.
I don't have lasers, I just have a Gatling gun.
That might be because you don't have a laser man.
Yes. I'm flying solo on this one.
Yeah, I got... Oh. Okay!
I'm tired of driving, just take me where we're going.
Let's go! Alright, time to go get a preview for the final mission. Fight Zinyak. Ready for a long and drawn out battle?
Alright. I got water, I got chips.
Alright. I probably should have gotten water before this. Oh well.
Well. If you die of dehydration during this extreme battle, well, I don't know. Be sad.
Just pick me up, I'll be fine. I would like to mention that Pierce is in a suit and top hat, and I think the top hat's actually kind of snazzy.
Beats that fedora he's wearing in 4.
Your invasion is over, Zinyak.
Oh, here we go. Yes, this part.
This was meant to be my shining moment. I mean, will you look at that health bar? Just insulting! Ah! And now they want to draw it out with these ridiculous button prompts! Yes, 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 look at you with your enormous weapon. Ooh! They really do belabor this, don't they? Okay, that's it. I've seen enough. I'm out of here.
All right, we beat Zinyak. We're done. Let's go.
Yeah, that was a good LP.
Threat's over, folks. I do like the bait and switch they pull there. Also, we got a couple weapons, the 3 weapons from the beginning of the mission, and we also get Josh and Nightblade as homies. Any homies you get from DLC missions do not have any homie conversations or audio logs, so you don't get anything like Nightblade and Matt having a conversation, which I personally find a little disappointing. Oh, whoa, your face.
It's even better.
Well, then.
It's even better from the side.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go swap out my special weapon, because I don't really want to use the minigun. If you wanted to, then go right ahead.
I think I will do that.
Where's Waldo now? Is he inside the hot dog suit?
Well, the hot dog suit does have one nice bonus feature. Just adding the correct taunt.
You want a piece of this?
Oh, I see. It, the hot dog itself flops about. Bet that would look great when you're flying.
Yeah, it kind of, dangles.
Well then, let's do the next part where we actually meet the Dominatrix.
This one's all yours.
Oh, I have that too.
Now, a selection from the bards.
Clearly, I stopped paying attention to my taunts and compliments. Oh, right. All the next ones are downstairs for some reason.
So the game does not acknowledge that I have infinite ammo for alien weapons, because after a couple rockets, it's still telling me its weapon is out of charge.
That's weird.
Donnie, thanks for agreeing to this interview. I'm really excited to get an outsider's perspective.
Outsider? What are you talking about? I was like the main character of Saints Row 4.
You weren't in Saints Row 4.
What?
It's already out. You weren't in it.
Are you serious?
We probably should have told him.
I was just so excited. Couldn't bring myself to do it.
Now I get what Dex is complaining about all the time.
So what are we about to see?
Well, after Zinyak gets killed, there's no one left to control the simulation. And in order to establish the order, the AI became sentient, taking the form of a dominatrix.
Hence the name, Enter the Dominatrix.
Yep, single entendre. Very clever. Anyway, the Dominatrix takes control over Zinyak's fleet and abducts everyone. That's where we meet Donnie, who takes on a sort of guru role and teaches all of us how to bend the rules of the simulation.
What was it like working with Donnie?
It was fun. He's a really nice guy.
So why did he get cut?
Well, you figure me, Matt, and Donnie all kind of filled the same techie Mary Sue role. You only needed two of us to pick her, so Donnie had to go.
Why Donnie and not you or Matt?
Oh, Matt and I blackmailed the shit out of people. Enjoy the clip!
Yes! You sure know how to train a girl, Donnie. These superpowers
are amazing! So, here's Donnie. He's a mechanic from Saints Row 1 and 2. His missions are... He also has a couple missions in 2 that are pretty annoying.
Is that why she's called the Dominatrix?
And he has bad AI in 2.
Come on, I know how to find her.
I always thought I should have delivered that explanation about how she took over.
Kinsey, you know they gotta share the techie stuff.
Wait, we're not showing the training sequence?
It's a bit too long, Donnie. Sorry, huh?
But it was integral to the whole story on how I taught you all superpowers. And plus it had some of my best one-liners.
Oh, I'm with you, man. I love my good zingers.
That's not
surprising. We're going on a trip.
To space! Oh, okay. Well, let's go meet the Dominatrix now. I can't do death from above from up here.
No.
I would like to add that you can actually go to the friendly fire right over here if you want. Mid-mission.
This is the area.
Well, meet. Back for a little more. Playtime.
I don't need to hear about that.
It's not what it sounds like.
What? You have to right.
Well, the fact that she agreed to wear it? Yeah. It might.
She looks like a rubbery vampire.
Give this simulation up, and maybe we'll let you live.
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
I miss not being collapsed into a singularity.
Don't worry.
You really think two of you can survive?
My buns.
You really think it's just the two of us here?
There's more. Well then, perhaps I should...
I can't get up during the talking.
Hello?
Boss, she's here and she's after me. Oh, damn it!
Oh!
No, Shandi! Wonderful, she's taken Shandi! Pierce, Shonda just got kidnapped by the Dominatrix.
Like hell she did! She's chasing my ass down! Hey, I need help!
Damn! Now she has Pierce, too!
She must have split herself into two copies.
Oh.
You go after Pierce. I'll rescue Shonda.
Fine by me.
Donnie always goes
after. Where did Donnie go?
Oh, whatever.
He's a pretty dashing hero, if you think about it.
Can we just focus on what's about to happen against the Dominatrix, please?
Aw, damn it! How come I had to be a victim and couldn't do the hero thing?
I'm sure your day will come, Pierce.
This is a good case for why the Black Hole Gun is my favorite weapon. Also, we got a bunch of Dominatrix and Gibbs fighting us now with, pretty interesting cars. Anyway, we should probably go save Pierce now.
Do we have to?
Yes.
Fine.
I'd love to leave him, but nope. At least we're not saving Donnie.
I don't remember him, but the Saints Row 2 LP made me hate him by...
Aw, oh, damn it! She locked me into this thing!
By proxy?
Yes.
Leave my new alone.
Hey, that sounds about right.
Bye.
Trust me. Bye.
That's trouble.
Hey!
No! Yeah, I don't think she takes... Oops. Well, okay then.
Well, shit!
Where'd you go?
God only knows!
Who the hell are all these guys?
We live to serve the mistress.
That is just not right.
Alright, so let's take care of all of these gimps.
Including this?
Oh yeah, the dildo tank.
I want in.
Oh, you should go steal it, and I think you can put it in your garage.
I am now the proud owner of the dildoizer.
Haha, nice. You could probably expect that these guys have dildo bats.
That's not even surprising anymore.
How about you say it's alright?
It's pretty much expected.
I don't think so.
Oh, that was fast.
Keep away from the mistress.
You are not worthy to touch her!
I'm getting a little uncomfortable here.
I don't think anybody wants to touch her at this point.
Reach out and touch her with a rocket.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh. I'm going... Oh, I was going to try and steal the plane.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's all right.
I'm
sorry. I forgive you.
There'll be more. You can have the... You can take one of these booby car things if you want.
You will.
Or, well, they're gone now.
I really don't think so.
Fine.
Wait.
Have this pet. The other one
is
far more enticing.
Yeah! Can you get me off this thing?
Hang on.
I think I've been hanging on long enough.
Okay, I'll do it. So it's another one of those things you gotta rip the guts out, but this is really uncomfortable to look at.
Thank God. I don't even...
Hey!
Tell me Shandi's all right.
Go. There it is.
Come on, Pierce, get in the ocean.
Both of us.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, that wasn't much of a rescue.
Hey, not my fault. I was just following the script.
Sure, that's what it was.
Why are you going into the ocean?
I'm a little stuck. Oh, I'm good.
Oh no, I didn't mean to vehicle surf.
Well, too late now.
All right, we're going in style. Oop. Whee!
Where'd you go?
You bounced me sky high.
Oh, get down from there, young man.
I'm here.
Alright.
In the dildozer.
Operating the dildo laser.
I don't know if I would have appreciated it more if they made the laser just white.
And of course the tank is serial number 6699.
I wonder what... Okay, I'm legitimately curious as to what this thing is called. The triple X gunslinger.
Tanks are really hard to control.
Yeah, I never like controlling tanks in Saints. Oh my god, you flattened the front of my car!
You were. So what, your car's an A cup now?
I. Sure, yeah. Oh. Oops. I'll fix it. Hold on.
No, it's gone now.
No, I fixed it.
Alright, now it's my turn to laser things.
Let's go!
Like a school bus. And a guy in a cat head.
That's my Genki homie.
Was.
Poor dude. He was at the wrong place at the wrong time. I like the power of tanks. They're just assy to control.
They seem to turn themselves around all the time, and I never know which way is really forward.
Me neither. It's probably the worst part about tanks. Alright, here we are. Oh. I guess we're saving Donnie, too.
Boss, look out!
Okay.
That was hard.
Oh, there's more.
You and your sins are weak.
need to be punished.
She's like a one-woman BDSM convention.
Easy for you to joke about, Pierce. You weren't the one getting the crap.
They seem to be unaffected by the singularity gun's pull.
Pull.
Not when each remaining version of her gets more powerful as the rest die. It's actually pretty challenging.
Come on.
Shit. Right.
Oop, I didn't mean you to.
Why aren't you explaining that to the boss during the fight anyway? Isn't that your thing?
I'm stuck on the ground again.
Until after this fight, remember? Now shut up so we can get to that part and see my genius in action.
You will serve my every need.
What? Where am I being shot from?
I have you two
behind.
Down
in a
second.
At least someone can save us.
That's person.
I said I was sorry.
Oh, you want to get it this time?
Sure.
Come on.
Boss, I need your help.
You better not be kidnapped too.
What? No, I figured out a way to trap the Dominatrix.
Oh, jeez.
Yet I mentioned kidnapping.
I'm at the power plant. Get here quick.
Don't worry, boss. I'll keep Donnie safe here.
Gee, thanks. Okay. So, let's
remind
go meet Kinji
me
now.
You didn't get kidnapped too?
I'm too smart for her. And I was always kind of hurt the boss thought I would have fallen for some sort of trap to hold me hostage.
Don't blame me! Blame the script!
That's no excuse.
Actually, it kind of is.
Whatever, you could have changed the script. Now quiet, this is the best part.
If I'm right, there should be a lot of guys over here. Yep, I see lasers. Oh, and the triple X gunslinger. I'm gonna wait here for you. There you are.
Hi. Oh, cutscene.
Kinsey, how come the Dominatrix hasn't found you yet?
I've been able to mask my signal until I had everything set up. I'm just that good.
Mind telling me about this trap?
I did, and it's totally brilliant.
You see a set of-
Boring!
What the- I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, there are dudes around us. What happened to the fence?
And then I could force her into a single body inside.
Nope, still talking.
Oh, come
on. I'm being shot at now, too. Hey, it's Genki.
Hold on. I think this is it.
Bye, Genki. Oh my god, there's a gimp in my screen.
I know, just right up the corner of mine.
Got it?
Sure do, hon.
Good. Because I dropped the masking signal and she should be on.
Oh.
You freed my other playthings.
Kinsey's not affected by the singularities, too.
That ain't your gin, understand?
Thanks?
We'll just see about that, won't we?
Oh, get back here. Let me slap you with my anime sword.
I can shrink her. Stay in Dominatrix.
Whatever this attempt is, it won't change the fate of the
I'll stunlock her.
She's down. Go activate the first node.
I'll keep her down. Just get the node.
That's just another of these things.
Yeah. There's a bunch of those.
Your physical technology won't change anything. I am the goddess of this simulation. You will all grovel at
mine. I'll see you when you hit the ground.
Again with your futile program.
Hit the second node.
There we go. Plenty of dough.
Okay. I'll get the node. I got it. Oh! What? Why did you... I, like, bounced off the wall.
She's still rising. Oh, stopping falling.
Okay, there we go.
Stop this now, and I will let you spend the rest of your lives serving. As I throw this world in my image.
Are you serious?
So, you could probably glean what the gimmick of this fight is.
Think of what we can accomplish together with you as my... favored pet. End this program and take your place under me.
Start the next node.
I tell you, these things are the weirdest arcade machine I've ever seen.
Yeah, they're something, alright.
One more left.
You'd think at this point the Dominatrix would run away or something.
Well, if you had listened to my explanation instead of skipping the majority of it, you'd know the nodes are also keeping her from escaping the area.
Oh, right.
One of your naughty librarian friend is wrong. What will you do if you fail? I offer you a chance to please me.
Don't listen to her. Turn it on.
And that should be that.
Should I stop kicking her in the face now?
Presumably.
Got her.
Then where is she?
It did. I trapped her in a single body. No, not a second.
Well, shit.
And that's the second mission. We've met the Dominatrix. Now we gotta go figure out where she is. And now we can call Donnie whenever we want.